community.
It's futuristic. It's not the staples that I knew as a kid when I would go back to school shopping.